On Tuesday night, league football returned to Hillsborough and relegation worries returned for Sheffield Wednesday. Alan Dickens at the forefront of West Ham's fourth consecutive victory. The first goal here from Dickens to follow his winner against Luton last Saturday. Frank McAvenny injured, but Leroy Rossignol fit again. And rising to the occasion here, West Ham refusing to accept relegation, which for so long has seemed inevitable.